Well, that's the wax off part, right? Because I'm good at that. That's
am I?
The wax on part is the difficult. But especially, like I said, against the same people week after week after week, it's getting to be almost like a 1v1. Because, like I said, I can tell you how it would turn out with just me, you, and Score. I can tell you, without even fucking playing, I can tell you how that's going to go.
Let me counter that, Nietzsche. I told someone last week about how much you have improved, especially in TIE Fighters lately.
I believe
lately.
It. I'm not saying I haven't improved, but it doesn't change the facts. I mean...
And it's because you keep... The reason you've improved is because you keep coming.
Well,
week after week.
I understand that, but still.
Dedicated.
Even still, it gets old after a while, and even someone as dedicated as me needs to take a break and step back every once in a while. You know, it's just, I wasn't feeling it until Firewolf, you said, hey, I'm coming too, come on.
You just need to convince Mithrin to come to XVT so you can pummel him.
Yeah, really. That would be fun.
Get everyone in here. 8-man team.
See, that's just that he's playing Elite Dangerous right now. His reasoning to me was we start so late all the time that he's in bed.
We start so late and he's playing Elite Dangerous? Okay.
No, exactly. That's Dax's fault, actually.
So he goes to bed at 8 p.m. local time. That's when he goes to bed.
Okay.
So he's in Chicago, right?
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
He's in Chicago, right?
All right, well, that's fair.
That
I thought
where,
he was like. Just
isn't that where you are? You're close to that, aren't you, Dax?
I'm Eastern time zone, so. But still, just 8 p.m. just seems like a ridiculously early bedtime.
You're
I mean,
the other side.
I have to get up at. Yeah, I have to get up at. You know, I have to get up at like 6:30 in the morning, and I don't go to bed at 8 a.m. or 8 p.m. That's ridiculous.
Well, yeah, we don't know if he goes to bed to actually sleep.
I don't know if he thinks we start.
We're missing. Who are we missing?
Scorer.
Yeah.
Me?
But that was his excuse to me, is that we start so late. He likes to go to bed about 9. Usually, which I know he's full of shit because I see him playing all the time. Not just on the weekend, not just on the weekends, you know, when he doesn't have to work. I see him playing other shit all the time after fucking 9 p.m. And I told him, I'm like, dude, just because you show up doesn't mean you have to stay the whole time. If you want to leave at 9:30, leave at 9:30. Just come play with us.
Yeah.
But I think he thinks we start later than that. Like that's
we're starting at 8 p.m. his local time. Like that should not be a problem for.
Actually, it should be nine p.m. his time because it's 9 o'clock for me.
Are you Eastern time zone or Central?
He's closer to me. I'm in Central Indiana. Chicago.
Right, but
I'm in
his
between
time you. Zone. I understand, but his time zone is Central time zone. He's an hour behind us. You and I are Eastern time zone.
I have no fucking clue what time zone this fucking town is in anymore. It changes.
Yeah.
Changed 4 or 5 times in the last 10 years.
Yeah.
So
if you're starting at 9 o'clock, then you're in the Eastern time zone. He's starting like he will be in the Central time zone, so he's starting at 8 o'clock when we're starting at 9 o'clock, which means it's even earlier for him.
Yeah. I don't get it.
Which makes his excuse even more bullshit.
Or week.
Should we jump the score? Should we?
Week.
Let me join from Game Ranger.
He just doesn't understand exactly when
okay.
we start. He might
okay,
think,
there we
you
go.
Know, he might think, you know, I'm starting at 9, so it's actually doesn't start until 10 for him or something. There may be some confusion like that. I don't know. I haven't pushed it. He just didn't. You know, I don't want to. I don't want to pressure anybody into it. If he wants to come, he'll come. If he doesn't, he doesn't. You can lead a horse to a video game, but you can't make him play XVT.
story of our lives. So, Score, here's my deep question. We're doing a pentathlon.
Yeah.
That is decided. That's what I was here first.
Okay.
At the time.
Perfect.
We're going to do.
That's why you showed up early, so you could choose.
Yep.
It'll be a race now. You'll be on like an hour early.
So, yeah. So, but here's the question. Here's the question. I can't remember. I know we've done these before. I just can't remember. Are you locked into the... I know you're locked into the same faction for the whole thing. Are you locked into the same ship for the whole thing?
No. Just the faction and the settings.
Okay. So, that means that for the ships, I'm going to ask for your assistant scorer. We're going to do random ship.
Yeah.
We do Rebel Faction, random ship.
Rebel Faction, random ship. Okay, each one a different ship?
Right, so each one of the five is going to be a different ship. Actually, let me say that. If it's X-Wings on the first one and the third one X-Wing pops up again, we're going to fly X-Wing twice. I don't want to be like, oh, you can't fly the X-Wing because you already flew it already, or something like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did I mention that I hate you for this? Random ships, you fucking prick.
Oh. No. It's not everybody's different. We're all going to fly the same ship.
Okay, it's first ship is A-Wing.
We randomly okay, so whatever
oh,
ship it is.
Oh, random ships for each different mission.
Right, but we're all going to fly
okay.
the same
ship. I thought you
were
doing
ship.
Another one where everybody's on random ships in the fucking sun.
Nah,
because that ship
you know,
sucks.
No. I wouldn't do that for a pentathlon. I don't think that's totally fair. Okay. Craft selection
it ain't fair with just one mission.
You're gonna locate players off. Okay. All right. Settings are good.
Craft selection. Never mind.
So first craft is A-Wing.
Yep. Very convenient.
Okay.
Just to play plain A-Wing.
All right, well, that's better. I retract my earlier statement.
Thanks, Nija. Glad we're still friends.
Sorry, wasn't paying attention here.
I wouldn't have said it if we weren't.
Oh, okay.
Because I wouldn't have cared.
Why do someone have half shields? Just full shields. Oh, run into me.
Strategically ran into you.
Yeah, that's what they all say, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm guessing this is Dex.
There's no way. There's no way I'm still alive. It's alive for so long. That's crazy.
Thank you.
I think I saw that from long range.
Killed somebody with my corpse.
I think I figured out a strat here, at least for flying A-wings.
Which is?
I keep dropping threat.
Find like, somebody into a joust.
Yeah. And then I'm flying away, and you guys are just... I just keep dropping threat on you guys. You guys go for someone else because you can't kill me immediately. And so I have time to fly away and recharge. Oh, I just hit the friggin' asteroid. That's funny.
Slow that.
Turn too fast.
Survived that collision somehow.
Flight controls.
Asteroid.
Love when those actually come into play.
Yeah. They totally do. Good game. I got the screenshot.
Yep.
Screenshot.
Continuing.
Okay, let me randomize.
B-wing. Mind clearing. Oh.
B-wings, everybody.
B-wings. Someone's in a Y-wing. Wait, we have to do mind clearing in a B-wing? Oh my gosh, with no center lasers?
Yep.
It's better than a TIE fighter, right?
Well, yeah. Whatever.
Actually, ions are pretty center.
Can't we? Oh, wait, can we destroy them with ions, can't we?
Ah, right, yeah, they don't work. You're absolutely right.
You cannot. You cannot. Who's doing that? Score, of course.
Oh, engine disabled. Ah! Oh, laser's gone.
The mines spawn back in?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Otherwise, the field will be clear in like a minute. Yeah, they spawn every 20
forever
seconds.
Mines.
Yeah. This ain't no Galaxy Quest.
Dragon mines.
Already in the battle. It's spawn away.
Oh,
Good game.
Good game.
I got 72 mines.
Screenshot.
Got screenshot. Okay, next shift is B-wing again. So what happens when it turns again?
B-wing again.
Okay, B-wing it is.
B-wing? What? It was X-wing when we started.
Yeah, it was.
Score is using the TR randomizer.
Nice try. These are the rules of the game. We set them before we started. I set them.
We have a randomizer on a web page that'll literally roll dice for you to get your ships.
Right. So the craft is randomly selected each time.
How did I not hit the nav buoy? Like, hello? 300 shots and everything misses? Is it just not killable?
It is.
Okay. Well, I shot it 15 times, I didn't die, so... Like, the cleave on the B-wing is just crazy. Like, it's really hard to dodge.
Dodge? B-wing? Those things are... I thought you just threw face first in the combat and called it a day.
That's an option, I guess. Oh my gosh, are you crazy? You'd see that?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Both shut down each other's engines at the same time. No, you cannot kill the nav buoy, I'm pretty sure. It's just not happening. For Stent Hall. Whoops, that's not right. Lucky hit score.
Oh, what?
I just need you.
Can't shake him. Need you.
Can't shake him. Man, this thing has really, really tanky shields. I can't reset these for the life of me.
Can't reset your shields, what?
Oh, like, using lasers, I can't refill them. It does nothing.
It should.
It, yeah, it should do something for you.
It's just not enough. Not enough by a lot.
Well, you really don't need shields.
I've said it before, I'll say it again, I'm an Imperial guy, you know, I fly for the age kind of thing, I fly Thai Advance is the best I get, you know?
Okay, so the most overpowered shielded fighter. Well, I guess Thai Defender still beat it.
The shields on it are like instant recharge if you use lasers, basically.
you guys just
didn't. Dex and I got a nice little conversation set up. We're just saying hi to each other.
Oh, brother. It happened again! Going out and taking you with me.
Good game.
Not bad. All right, time for Y-Wing.
Ready?
Randomizes A-Wing.
I thought we weren't doing the same ship more than
we are.
So we're just never going to fly ships? Okay. I thought we were going through all of them, but okay.
No, it's whatever it picks.
Oh.
Just never going to fly some ships, which is annoying, but here we are.
Now, what? No, maybe I misheard you at the start. I thought someone said that we were flying just one of every ship for each thing.
No, I said the opposite of that.
Oh, okay. I can't pay attention.
Sorry.
This is with what, AI?
Yeah, there's AI here.
Yeah.
We have chaff. Hear missiles off of someone's speaker.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't get the other ones.
I can't believe that almost happened.
Good game.
Nice game. I don't know who it was. Someone was trying really hard to kill me for that time.
This time I was focused on the pirates.
On the what?
The pirates.
Pirates? Okay.
The AI.
Which one?
B-Wing.
Again?
Yep.
Oh, come on. Let's... Something else for a change?
That's how random works.
Unusual, but it is what it is. I guess we won't be flying any more B-Wings or A-Wings after this.
God.
Hey, all right, sorry, you guys. Mind waiting like 2 seconds? I'll be right back.
You got 25.
All right. You got 24 seconds.
Thank you. I'll be right back.
Maybe he should have set his ship to B-Wing before leaving.
Yeah.
Alright, good fights. See y'all around next.
Okay.
Next, yep.
See you later. Take care.
Yeah. Bye bye.
Thanks for the games.
Yep.
What's this?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, with Wingman?
What are all these blues? I'm like, oh, yeah.
Imagine
that.
This is one. Help!
What skill level are these guys? Are they just
this
like normal
one.
Or?
I'm in trouble. This is one. I'm hit.
Oh, well, I guess I'm kaboom. Oh,
silly.
Don't attack. Wait, TIE fighters?
These are the TIE fighters.
What? TIE fighters
here?
Jesus.
It's probably QC's slot.
Well.
So I don't attack the white guys, right?
Right.
TIE fighters are actually kind of annoying. Okay, I don't know what's happening there. It's not me. Indeed, I could not shake him.
No joke.
Yeah, right? They're kind of annoying.
Hello? Were you being shot at when I die? Okay.
I was killed by a TIE fighter. That's very funny. Oh, I just almost shot my own guys. That's not nice.
I love when I spawn into one of my disabled wingmates.
Is someone just disabling the TIE fighters?
So I'm running across a disabled TIE fighter. I'm like, huh, okay.
Yeah, they are super annoying, those TIE fighters.
Take him out. Some of the B-Wings are parked trying to kill the TIE Fighters.
Oh, okay. I spawned a ship that's almost dead. That's nice.
TIE Fighters. It's the second time, like, the whole flight of them spawns right in front of me. And they're like, oh, you. Yes, well, I'll shoot at you at the same time.
Way to finish them off!
Oh, my lasers went out.
Good game.
Game.
Tournament winner.
Well done, scorer. Hey.
All right.
Scorer, you were next. Oh, I guess it's, we don't have time for any more, do we?
I'll try a mission to maybe test if you guys want to switch it up a bit. Mount, unless you want to just keep doing with PvP.
I didn't realize what time it was. I need to go. I thought we had time for one more.
Me too.
But
that's fine.
Yeah, unfortunately, this time. But sometimes, when I have time, I'd love to stay and do that for you.
All right.
I just don't have time tonight.
No, that's fine. It was fun. Nice array of stuff.
So, sorry we flew nothing but A-Wings and B-Wings tonight. The idea of random is that it will be more random than that.
Actually, random can be all A-Wings, and that's still random.
It could be. It's true. Stop using math. Okay. I'll see you guys later.
See you later.
All right. Take care.